Hi guys, welcome to my channel. As you can tell, I am doing a Halloween themed makeup look. I'm not that scary, it's not meant to be crazy scary. First look, I chose to do a glam, broken, cracked doll. So this is more of a glam kind of look, even though I probably look about 10. Every week I'm going to be doing a different video, so I'm going to be doing gory next probably week, which I cannot wait to do because I love doing all that stuff. And then some more different type of looks. One thing I will tell you, I have never ever put eye contacts in. I am so scared to put them in. I'm going to buy some for my next look because I know what type of look I'm going to go for my gory look. I'm scared. I'm going to try my hardest to do it because I feel like without eye contacts, it's not going to make the look. I wish I could put eye contacts in now, but I'm too scared. I can't take myself seriously looking. But I hope you enjoy this video. So I've just done my eyebrows quickly and my foundation. So I'll link all the products I use down below. And now I'm just going to do it all, so it won't be as long.
My lashes feel weird now.